friends, guess what time it is? That's right, it is time to worship. Are you guys ready to worship? But before we jump into worship, I want you guys to do the memory verse with me. Are you ready? Okay, let's do it. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalms 139:14. Great job, friends. Now I have a question for you. Are you guys ready for this question? Okay, let's do it. Who made you wonderful? Oh, that is right. God made you wonderful. Okay, let's stand up on our feet and let's get ready to dance and sing.
I just wanna thank God for the way He made me. Everywhere I look, I see how much He loves me. I am so excited.
I am so excited.
And I just can't hide it.
And I just can't hide it.
Yes, I love Him too. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I love Him too. It's true, God's love is special.
Wow, you guys did an amazing job in worship. I love seeing those dance moves. But now it is time for our Bible story. So are you guys ready? Now, one more time, who made you wonderful? That's right, God made you wonderful. So let's turn on our listening ears, zoop zoop, and our special eyes, click click.
Who? Who? You know what time it is?
Time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning to.
Yellow, then orange. Now I need one more thing for my horrible painting. What is it? A marble! Here we go!
Hello, Peyton. Who? Who? I see what you made. I love every color and shade, too.
Aw, thanks, Zolly. I love it.
Excited about your painting, are you? I know someone who made the wonderful you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through, who?
There we go. Nice and smooth. Oh, hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. I was just sending this stool for my friend. I had to wear these goggles to protect my eyes. Do you know who made my wonderful eyes? That's right. God made my eyes. And that reminds me of today's true story from the Bible. Would you like to help me build it? Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders! Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. We have everything we need. Now, we've been talking about how God made everything. God made the grass and the trees and the sun and the sky. And God made the most wonderful thing of all. You! God made every part of your body, every single one. Now tell me, what part of your body helps you see? That's right, your eyes. God made your eyes. Now, we can use our eyes to see all the beautiful things God made. God also made something that we use to hear. Now, what part of the body helps you hear? That's right, our ears. God made our ears. We can hear all kinds of things with our ears. Now, get your listening ears ready. Now, what do you think this is? Oh, that sounds like someone cheering. Yay! Let's try another one. Oh, that sounds like a kitten. That's so sweet. All right, let's listen with our ears one more time. What's this? Oh, I hear fun music that we can dance and sing to. Woo! Aha! That reminds me of another body part that God made. Now, what part of the body helps you sing? That's right. God made our mouths. We can sing with our mouths. We can use our mouths to shout and laugh when we're on the playground. We can use our mouths if we need to ask for
help.
And we can use our mouths to say kind words to our friends. Let's do that right now. Turn to a friend beside you and say, God made you wonderful. Ready? God made you wonderful. Great job, everyone. God made every part of you. Eyes and ears and mouth and what else did God make? Oh, I know. My nose. God made my nose. We use our nose to smell all kinds of things, like flowers. Now pretend to smell a beautiful flower right now. Ready? Oh, that smells so good. Uh-oh. Do you know what that is? Yeah, a skunk. Ooh, it sure looks cute, but it can spray a stinky smell. Wow, God made every single part of you, from the tippy top of your head all the way down to your arms and hands and fingers, down to your legs and feet and the very tips of your toes. God made you wonderful. Now raise your hand if God made you wonderful. That's right. Now raise your other hand if God made your friends and family wonderful. That's right. God made all of us wonderful. Woo! Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you wonderful?
God made me wonderful. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you wonderful?
God made me wonderful. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Adios!
So there's your story, and it's all true. God made everything wonderful, including you, and you, and you.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, God made each and every one of us wonderful. God is an awesome artist. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Marble painting was so much fun, but I think I'm going to try something else with my wonderful hands. I'm going to draw with chalk now. See you next time.
All right, friends, we had so much fun today. And before you go, I want to pray with you. Will you guys pray with me? Let's do it. God, you are so awesome and you are so amazing. Thank you so much for making us. Thank you so much for making us fearfully and wonderfully made. You're amazing, and it's your name we pray. Amen. Wow, friends, I had so much fun and I can't wait to see you next week. See you soon.
I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14.